Welcome to Home Bay Chef. Today's recipe is pompano in coconut cream. Pompano meat is white, firm but can be easily flaked off, and has a mild flavor. It's delicious to pair with coconut cream or in Tagalog, tinataang pompano. These are the ingredients which are also listed in the description box below. Let's start cooking! In medium heat, sauté the garlic in oil for 1 minute. Add in the onions, tomatoes, and ginger and cook for 2 to 3 minutes. After that, layer the mustard leaves and the pompano fish. Then pour the coconut cream and simmer for 10 to 15 minutes. Now we season it with salt and pepper. At this point that the cream is too thick, pour in the coconut milk and simmer for another 10 minutes. To add more liquid to cook the fish, pour in the coconut water instead of plain water, flip the fish and simmer for another 10 to 15 minutes. Do your final seasoning of salt and pepper according to taste. By itself, but I feel it's better eaten with steamed white rice. This recipe serves 1 to 2 persons. If you make this recipe, snap a pic and hashtag it #homebasedchef. We love to see your creations on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to be notified when we upload new videos. Bye!